Čau, ja som Homer, toto je Sniper a toto sú News from the Streets. Au.
Jako první vyhlásíme vítěze soutěže o lístky na Edict, je to Lucky Frank 6750, takhle bude napsaný to jméno na guest listu, máš tam plus jednoho člověka, takže přijď.
Vo věku 41 rokov nás opustil Chester Bennington, tuto cestu si vybral sám.
Kara The Hot Ones nějak to čilo nezvládá.
Quicksand situation, you're trapped on this show. You
it's
think
emotional.
You're out from the junket.
And
you
I'm
think
not.
That there's the light at the end of the tunnel,
no,
but
not.
No, you just run into Hot Ones.
Yeah.
You ready to move on?
Do I have to?
Bitch, I'm the shit. 2 odtaguje vonku a na doske sú hostia ako Kanye West alebo Quavo.
Kingsman 2 posíla Red Band trailer.
Wait, I'm gonna show you. Say goodbye to the Kingsman.
Chronicle. Perfect Timing od Neva a Metro Boomina je vonku na streamovacích službách.
Bright od Netflixu s Willem Smithem konečně posílá plný trailer.
Don't worry about that. Everybody's just trying to get along and have a good life. All of the races are different. Just because they're different doesn't mean anybody's better or worse than anybody.
A$AP 12 dropuje skladbu Diamonds, kde mu pomohla aj Rocky.
Kanye na svém příštím albu plánuje zaútočit na Jay-Zho. Samozřejmě jak jinak nešlo v ně.
Legenda sa vracia, reboot NASO vydává prvý trailer. Play by the rules.
Any identification on the victim?
Puzzle piece.
But Jay-Zho has been dead for 10 years.
It's not him. Can't be.
This was on the body.
Meek Mill dropnul jeho EP Wins and Loses.
KFC malo merch, tak aj Mekáč musí mať svoj oficiálny merch.
Rocky a Tyler spolu dali svoji přejebanou Who That Boy na agende 2017.
iPhone 8 má ďalšie problémy a release by sa mohol posunúť.
Alright, let's see these multiple reports. First off, there have been problems with the Touch ID killer feature, aka 3D facial scanner. Apple has run into trouble making it work with the required high degree of accuracy, which makes me think that we may see the Touch ID after all.
1 Million Dance Studio posílá taneční video na Gospel.
J. Cole prezradil, že beat na Neighbor je vlastne obrátený Forbidden Fruit. Oh, you can do the low cool shit, bitch.
Think I'm selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, yeah.
8-Track sa v novém tracku Believe spojil s Jadem a s Quavem.
Meek Mill uznáva, že keď začal beef s Drakeom, bol najebaný a je ready ho ukončiť.
To even admit that, which shows he's in a different space, but he continued to talk about the Drake beef and he said, yeah, me and Drake could actually squash this shit. He said, listen man, there's niggas in the street that has shot at me, which I didn't know that, but he said, there's niggas in the street that shot at me like way back that we bump in a club and we have conversations about it, right? Which means he's willing to get past shit even if there was beef before.
Rýchla história Felixa, a.k.a. PewDiePie, je vysvetlená v tomto videu.
The first of which was Photoshop art, for which he had a great passion and a large amount of talent. And the latter being, of course, video games. Felix had been a gamer all his life, and for years he had been interested in trying to make gaming commentary videos on this random little website called YouTube.
Adam 22 spravil z Unknown závisláka na Kendame.
Mind you, you know, I got mind you because I'm so American and haven't had that in the longest time. elevator right now. Yo, I'm in crisis now, and I'm so fascinated by this hoverboard thing. Like, it's so lit.
21 typov smiechu od celosvetovo známych Wynot TV.
Suchý smiech.
Že zákazník volá na telefónu linku, O2, a sa pýta, že to očko máte s veľkým alebo s malým. A operátor mu odpovedá, že s veľkým, lebo my sme veľká spoločnosť.
Správy nájdete na Dalibovom Instagrame. Si vytlač tie jebáky, tiepko.
Kvajujem. Kvavujem. Kvevaujem. Přijďte večer na Morise.